In other financial news, a total of 775 banks, or one-tenth of all U.S. banks, are now on the Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation's list of problem institutions. The number of banks in trouble has jumped by 500 since 2008. Regulators have closed 73 banks so far this year.